first skirt our group made, and it's called the Woman Empowerment Skirt. And the lines on the skirt represent a graph, and between 1965 to 2017, every odd year, each half an inch represents the percent of women in Senate, and you can see that it's increasing.
And each of the words on the skirt they're all adjectives that we chose that describe women, in our opinion. They're all positive too.